Long ago, the grand staircase was waxed and polished by servant girls in aprons and flat shoes. Now it heaves and groans, splintering in the darkness.
The Big House of Nora Toad by Rachel Hynes. The RTE Short Story Competition shortlist is here. Listen to the stories nightly on RTE Radio 1's Late Date and read them on rte.ie/culture. Tune in to RTE Radio 1's Arena on October 21st, where the winners will be revealed. The RTE Short Story Competition, in honour of Francis McManus.